you know, just trying to bring physicality and just, like I said, I'm a guy that wants to help people. So when I sacrifice and I, you know, put my hat on another hat, like that's, we just picked up Gus. I'm working for Gus. I'm not working for me. So it's way easier for me to go out there and play at a hard level for someone else than it is just for, you know, personal gain, I guess, is the way I kind of approach my style of game.